Then what's going through your head at the end of the game when you're kind of ISO'd on Steph there and Steph hits at three?
I don't even know. Like, I just try not to let him score. I mean, as I said, they make tough shots. I try to contest my best I can, but he'd been doing that for years. If I did it again, I'd probably play the exact same defense I played, just contesting with the hands. And he makes shots like that all the time.